Hi, I'm Andrea, and I'm a Yoga for Caregivers volunteer. I lost my mom and my stepdad to Alzheimer's a few years ago, and I was the primary caregiver for them, even though they did have enough money to afford to be in a very well taken care of place. I had to make all the decisions for them, and we had a very complicated family situation. It was during this time that I went back and trained to be a yoga teacher. I had often used yoga in my own life to deal with anxiety when I was in the traditional classroom, and I couldn't stay in the traditional classroom anymore while I was dealing with my mom and stepdad. So I walked away from a teaching career and became a yoga teacher. And then a little later on, I ended up going through a special training called memory maintenance yoga, where we actually worked on putting together classes that help people preserve their memory. I naturally became very afraid that I was going to lose my memory since I had just experienced that with my mom. So this became very important to me. So I'm really excited. I do a lot of other things. I can talk nutrition, and I'm a HeartMath clinician, and that's just focusing on breathing and other techniques that develops coherence between our heart and our brain and just puts you in a calmer state. And so I'm hoping to share a lot of these things with you in the Yoga for Caregivers group. So I'm excited. I look forward to meeting some of you. Namaste.